Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather here on a Friday evening. Snow coming down in many communities earlier in the evening, but it's now in the process of coming to an end. In fact, sky is clear during the overnight sunshine. Back with us on Saturday. Temperatures, although it will be cold in the morning, will warm into the 30s during the afternoon. This has been a very weak weather system scooting through the area, not a big storm system. And if it's still snowing where you are right now, just give it a couple of hours and it's going to be over very quickly. Dry, colder air coming in on the backside of it. High pressure sets us up for not one, but two very nice days with sunshine for both Saturday and for Sunday. Overnight lows tonight, 18 in Portland, teens, Waterville, Greenville down to 13, 12 in Rangeley, and high temperatures tomorrow with sunshine from start to finish. Warmest along the coastline, lower 30s, coldest in the mountains, where afternoon high temperatures only between 15 and 20. 8-day forecast, impact weather again for Monday. We'll see rain developing here, melting snow. The rain may be heavy at times Monday night, and then showers a possibility for Tuesday before the cold returns midweek.